If your makeup looks cakey, keep on watching because I'm gonna show you how to end this once and for all. Once you're all done with your makeup, go ahead and set it with some setting spray, and then we're gonna dry this all off using the coldest setting on our blow dryer. This will just melt all your cream and powder products together into your skin. You see, you can reciprocate. I got delicious taste. You need a woman's touch in your place. Just protect her and keep her safe. Baby, worship my hips and waist. So feminine with grace. I touch your soul when you hear me say, boy.
If you're bad at makeup or don't know where to start, this video is for you. Always start with the sunscreen. I love this tinted one by Sunbum. Find a foundation that you love that works with your skin. These are my favorites, and Sephora can help you color match. Start light. I love to use a brush or a beauty blender to even everything out. Lightly applying a concealer under the eyes or on spots helps to brighten the face. This bronzer comes with the brush and is amazing for contouring and defining. Apply on cheekbones, forehead, and eyelids for a sun-kissed glow. I buff out the bronzer and add blush on the high points of my cheekbones and add a minimal highlighter. I love this all-in-one palette. Add some setting powder. If brows intimidate you, try brushing them up with a tinted gel. Using this bronzer as an eyeshadow and a brown liner to define the lash line, smudging out the liner creates a less perfect natural look. Try applying your mascara to the outer lashes for an elongated eye. Doing a simple nude lip with this Revlon lipstick that matches my natural lip color. And that's it, I hope this helps!
Okay, I'm gonna show you this eyelash hack that will literally change your life. So I never curl my eyelashes before I put mascara on, and I've never seen anyone do this, but in middle school I would do this all the time. Literally everyone would compliment my eyelashes. So all you need is an eyelash curler, this is an e.l.f. one, and Vaseline. So just curl your eyelashes like normal. You're gonna put Vaseline on your finger and just put it on the eyelashes while it's still in the curler. Like this. Okay, and then just hold it here for a few seconds and then take it off. And look. In the morning, they will literally look like this, and mascara will be so easy to put on. It looks like I got an eyelash perm.